Hello, Michael Zalapsky here for A Tip Tuesday, and today we're talking about one of my favorite tools, Supercomp, and how you can use it with essential properties in After Effects. I'm sure many of you are familiar with essential properties. It's a way to take control of stuff in a pre-comp, in your main comp. And for example, if I duplicate this lower third here that's got my name on it, and put it over top of this one here, and I can go over here and change the name to, you know, something else. And let's see, 3D technical artist, and probably change the random seed some. You'll see that we've got a different lower third, different name and title. Same here with this chap. And then if the client, you know, says, hey, I want to change the colors or whatever of this thing, you can just go into your thing, change the color. When you go back, all those things are changed now. Anyway, it's a very handy feature in After Effects. And someone was asking, can you use this with Supercomp? And the answer is yes. So here I've got my fire title, and it's very cool. I've got these action VFX assets here, and this front layer of fire goes over top of these front letters here, and you see some nice heat blur going on, and as you can see, I've got some light wrap on this title here, got some heat blur, core mat, and optical glow on this fire layer here. Now, so all the super compy stuff is working, but for every episode, I don't want to have to make a whole other composition with all these layers in this layer stack, because what if they want to add more sparks or more fire, or they want to change the text treatment on this type right up here? Basically, I don't want to have to make the changes a lot. I want to make it one spot. Whatever they want to do to change it, all you have to do is set your layers up with central properties, and even with super comps present, it works. So I've opened up some comps here with a few episodes. All I've done is tossed my fire title comp in here, and you see I can change the episode number and the title of the episode. So here in episode 1, Hot Potato. Episode 2 is titled Hot for Teacher. And episode 3 is called, let's say, Hot Toddy, which is a lovely drink to have on a winter's eve. But all you got to do is select the layer here, and you change the text. So let's say, let's make another one. Let's do episode 4 here. And episode 4 is going to be episode 4, Hot to Trot. And there you go. And it still works with Supercomp. Like, everything is behaving just like you'd want, because it just works. So here's your tip. You can, in fact, use Supercomp with essential properties in After Effects.